Alex, I got something. Oh yeah, there is. You know, it doesn't seem as windy down here.
Yeah.
So I guess that's good. If you want, we can go try down by the bridge.
And the chips are so big. Wait, what does it say here?
Just stay property, keep off. We can try like right here. Alright, we are here down at Prescott. Heard everyone talking about it, so must decide to come give it a try. Just using a little diving crankbait. I know, we should have. Yeah, we see it. I'm gonna trek over here and try. Although this says, oh shit, I'm stuck. It says state property, keep off. I'm gonna try anyways. See what I get. The hook is bad. Stuck again. Yep, lost it. Alright, so I just tied on a tube jig because I just snapped off my crankbait. Got stuck in the rocks. Give it a go, see how it is. Hopefully it's good. Frankly, I don't know if I'm doing this right on the jig head. Alex, I got something. Oh my gosh, I just... Dude, I got something, man. Oh, shit. Dude, that's a nice smallmouth for me. Heck yes! Off the tube, guys. Heck yeah. Boom.
Does this stink?
Not really, it smells like a fish. It smells like a bass. Alright, goodbye. Dude, I got snagged, and right as I took it off the snag, my pole just went pew.
Over there it's kind of hard to cast.
You just cast over here?
Bring on.
Yeah. Right off. I got snagged on the rocks, but right after I took it out, it just bit, and I was like, what the heck? So, that was pretty cool. So, first smallie of the day, guys. Who would have thought, after I just got done saying that I suck at fishing rivers, I got something freaking tight. Awesome. Alright, time to catch a new one, guys. What's going on, guys? We made it to the other lake. We're at Sucker Lake right now. But before that, I want to show you what my cousin gave me. I picked it up this morning, so. Whole crate of miscellaneous baits. Flukes, trailer, hooks, jerk baits, swivels, and this one's pretty cool. The Duffer Popper. Can't lose that. But later I'll go and take them all out and show you guys later. Time to go fishing.
You're hit because nobody's ever fished this trip. Like that?
Yeah.
That was this one. I don't know, my friend, we tried to discover this place here.
If we can find an opening, we should be good. And do some parkour here, dude. Alright, guys, we found a trail we can walk through. Hopefully it's not flooded. Looks promising. What? Is it flooded or are we good? Nice. Sweet. This part looks good. Dude, something just jumped right there. Or is that a duck? I think it's a duck. Let me go in here. Ow! Got one. Not a giant, but I'll take it. All right, guys, I think I'm gonna wrap it up here. Thanks for joining me on this adventure. If you like this video, please like, share, and subscribe. Until next time, guys. Peace.